Hello everyone and welcome back for another episode of Monday Night Gaming. As you might be able to tell, we're going to be doing some more Dying Light. We're going to be doing some side quests this time. We're starting with Incense Herbs, which was a quest I just pop in for Toygar in the slums. We need 6 Incense Herbs. Let's have a quick look at the map and see if we've got any clue as to where they're going to be. Fluorescent Shrooms, Toxic Lichen... Collect Midnight Bride herbs by night. That's not it. Just general herbs. Poisonous herbs. Underwater algae. Lavender herbs up there, right. Up in the top right.
Oh, I see. Lavender herbs. Alright.
It's very unlikely we're going to make it there in time, but...
Alright. This way.
Yeah, it's a long way away. 2 minutes is the maximum amount of time it gives you. Oops.
How is it?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, that is. How do we?
How do I freerun.com?
I know how to free run, I just have no idea how to get over there. Oh, nice. Good work.
Did you see where I went?
Yep. Well, roughly.
God damn, keep away from me, zombies.
Apparently I've got unspent skill points at the moment. Go me!
Well done.
Come on, 290. We're only about halfway there.
I'm 250 meters away. I can see it, but I'm not gonna make it.
7, 6, 5. I'm actually ahead of you to your left, by the way.
Oh yeah, you are.
Ah.
Well,
I definitely won that.
It was pretty good either way.
Are you taking on that guy? Right. No, oh, while you're doing that, I'm going to look at my... I can't even remember how to get my skills things up. Skills.
Yeah, go to your inventory and then tab left or tab right.
Camouflage? Ew, no. Electric fences? Well, that's kind of fun. Nimble hands.
Camouflage is fun. Look at this.
Yeah. Sorry, I've gone for nimble hands. You know, uber micro. Yeah, you look no different to me, though. We've gone over this before.
Alright, well, we're heading round this way.
Should we continue the race with me a little bit? Oh, we can't do that, can we?
No. Because there's no guarantee it'll actually give us a new race.
No, also, I mean, we can't start with one person having a slight advantage.
Well, I could wait a little bit, but... Alright. Let's get the lavender. Oh, and fluorescent shrooms and stuff while we're here. Right, now, let's just have a quick look at the map. Yeah, lavender herbs are supposed to be around here.
Found some. It actually looks like lavender. This is there one on each island. No, there's another one here.
I can't see them at all.
Oh, I wish I had left it unpicked so you could see it. I basically have to be right on top of it to see it.
Hey, with your survivor sense? Well.
Yes, I did.
But does it show up with it, I mean?
Yeah, it did.
Okay.
Just had to be, like, really close.
Okay. going to head over to the other island bit. I suspect because we need 6 of them as quest items, they're not regular items, so once they're picked...
Look, here, where I am right now.
Alright, yeah. And there's another one here. That must have hurt my shins. This doesn't look safe. And there's like a little guardhouse thing here. Found another one a moment ago, just looking for the last one.
We need 8 of them, not 6 of them.
5 out of 6.
Oh yeah. Oh, you're quite right.
Ah, there's the last one. Got it. Alright, let's have a look at what this thing is. It's just a little...
It's a hammock.
Just a little shack. Not even a note or anything. Alright, well, let's go drop this back. Unless you want to go up on the bridge while we're here.
Yeah, we could do.
We'll go back via the bridge then. I love that when you're swimming underwater, your vision's a lot better than as soon as you come out of the water because you've got all water in your eyes.
Yes. It would be cool if you could see your guide blink a bit. You know? Hey, there's an airdrop up there somewhere.
Yeah, that's miles away. Like, so far away. I want to do a little bit more melee combat this time because my melee combat's only at level 9 and my agility's made it to level 10.
I'm kind of 10-10, although my agility's about to go 11. I'm doing pretty alright in terms of keeping things even.
Yeah, I mean, they're not massively unbalanced, it's just my CDOs are taking over. God damn climbing.
Yep.
This bodes really well for getting up here.
What, were you unable to get into the room?
Yeah.
Don't forget to hold space.
Oh, I remember how this works. Don't worry. You aim at something that's going to act as a bit of a blocker. Jump nice and safely. And then don't fall.
I'm going to wait for you to get up here because I can hear things moving around up there and I don't really want to start a fight.
Alright.
Can I act as a blocker? I'm going to try and act as a blocker for you.
I don't need you to act as a blocker because from this angle I can just go right to that corner. Like that.
Okay. Now, I think... Hang on, let me pull up the map. Okay, we need to turn right coming out of this.
Yeah, and run along a little bit and then double back.
Okay.
Okay. I am better at zombie than you. Oh crap. I ended up bouncing underneath you and I went into the bus.
All right, this is working. Crouch, by the way.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm doing it exactly like I would in person, except I'm considering that crouching is basically sitting on my ass and pulling myself up.
So, this doesn't seem like a bad idea. I don't know why we didn't try this in earlier episodes. Hey, from here, can you see that red door over there?
Which red door? Oh, yeah. No. Do you want to go for that one as well?
I don't know. Probably not. I can't see any way to get round to it if we were
to. We would need to get up there and then jump across and grab the ledge.
Maybe.
Or maybe we can just climb down from this level.
Yeah, possibly. But I think we check out the top and then work our way down, yeah?
Okay.
Hey, this is a safe zone.
Ooh, maybe we can get some binoculars up here. Because that's another one of our quests.
Did not die.
Also did not die.
Now I'm not quite so sure.
I think it's got to be this way. Yeah. Follow me! Oh, you went all the way up?
Yes.
Well, I didn't do that.
Where did you go?
I climbed over one of the bits.
Damn.
So now I'm inside. Blueprint. Surprise, MFs! I'm assuming that's surprise, motherfuckers.
I don't know how to get in.
Yeah.
Right. Yes.
How to get in. Be better.
Agility level up. I feel I deserve that.
What?
So did you go further up to get the blueprint?
Yeah, right up here.
Okay.
This bit.
I see. Oh yeah. Surprise, motherfuckers. What else is up here?
I wonder if we can shimmy across or something.
I'm going to zip wire. Did not die.
Also did not die. Not convinced it was actually safe.
Hard lockpicking thing.
I'll take it.
I will... Ooh, flag over here as well.
Got it.
Simple iron hatchet.
Crowbar and mercenary upgrade.
A simple hatchet. Yay.
Oh, I see. They're set up so you can zip from one to the other.
Tower speaking. Remember, if you cannot reach the tower in time, get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.
Alright, so we're zipping back across. I suppose we could wait up here and snipe things until dawn. Can we actually see zombies from up here?
No, I don't think so.
There must be a place to jump down.
Well, yeah, you could jump off the edge into the water, couldn't you?
No, but that kills you, doesn't it?
Well, no, I landed on rocks.
Oh, right.
Somehow.
Because you're
although,
special.
Yeah, feel free to try it. I'm going down here.
Yeah, I think just down one level will be fine. You alright?
Yes, actually. I fell crouching.
I didn't. and I was fine. Didn't even take any damage.
I'm not sure I'd go that way.
Yeah, me either.
Oh, apparently, oh yeah, my agility leveled up. Yeah, I shall put a new skill into that. Hey, it's the forward roll.
Cool, made it.
Well, I could do.
Oh, and there's a zip down, I think.
I think I'll finally get vault.
Let's have a look and see if there's anything around here. No. Ooh, ah!
What?
We need to wait here until night.
Why?
Because these are the searchlights that we need to do at night.
Oh, right. Are they?
Yeah.
All right. I was wondering why there was that white thing around here.
Yeah, I'll stay over this side. If only there was like a little clock rather than just watching the sunset. It is rather a beautiful view.
There
from
is a little
here.
Clock, actually. Yeah. Press M.
Oh, yeah.
And also, while you're here, you can get rid of that icon from the map, your waypoint.
There we go.
There's no need to have that around.
Alright, well, while we're here, I will...
Oh, stuff. Hey, there's a stash, there's a note.
Ah, collect all the bulbs that are still working.
There's a note. There's a note.
Alright, I'm gonna come on over. This does not seem safe.
Oh gosh, this one sparked! Ow! Ow, George! I almost died. Just
If you do it at night, you'll get to see the ones that are working.
I was just collecting all the bulbs.
Yeah.
That's it.
Hey, you did that one, did you?
Yep.
There's more.
Did you miss one? Is there another level of these down further?
Yeah, there is.
Of course there is.
Alright. So this note, alright. Player's stash, wait until night, let's grab that note. Alright, while I'm here...
I'm going to try something. Oh, actually, yes, I could use my stash. Don't know what I'm using it for, actually. Oh, I know. I'll change outfit.
And I'm going to store that. Oh, that'll do. I want to keep the rest of the things.
Okay. This is going to be risky. Don't follow, okay?
All right, you go that way. I'll go the correct way.
There's a correct way.
Yeah. Are you dead?
I am not dead. I kind of wish I was.
I can't open the door from this side, though.
All right, here we go. Oh my god. And the zombies!
What, up here?
Yes.
Come Are you okay? Up.
I just saved your life. It was one of those explodey ones and I just exploded it on me so that it wouldn't knock you off.
Aww. You're the best brother ever. Turn off your flashlight so I can tell which ones are working. There we go. All right, now we just need to get back.
Well, we can go up here now.
We can't go in on this side, so I'm going to come back over to you.
Or alternatively, we could go down.
So how do we get back up? We don't, this way.
No, we definitely don't get up. I'm glad I came down this way, otherwise you'd be stuck.
Well, no, there's probably another zip down or something. Emphasis on or something.
There's also these things.
Where are you? Oh, you're right. Oh, did not see that. All right, let's go explore that.
Uh-oh.
Well spotted. Good job not dying.
Okay. Things I feel like I should have planned better. This.
I'm just going to keep going round.
Okay.
Just to get a better view of what's coming
up. I'm going to go up here.
Okay, so once you've gone up there, you go left, okay, and then up more.
Yep, I see it. Bam.
And then you do not go left further.
Yeah, then you go right. And then you go up. Oh, right, so this is the other way of going, I guess, to get
Except
up.
Except I don't think you can go down this, can you?
Then you go right, and that actually takes you up. There must be a zip line down.
Well, yeah, I can sort of see one right here. You see where my torch is pointing?
No, that's not a zip line. That's just a cable.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It's right next to the thing, though.
Yeah, there's one there. There's one on the thing above.
So do I just jump from here, or do I go up first? I go up first.
Are you trying to get to where I am? Yeah.
Okay. Come on, a bit further right, and then...
You can just jump from there. You can just climb from there.
Right. He wouldn't go up.
Alright, let's head over to the other side. There are some sparking ones, so be careful. Alright, and... Maybe there's a zip from higher up. Yeah, because... Ah, this is a zip. Use this.
Oh, crap! Ah!
Did you miss?
Oh my god, you have to watch this back.
There's zombies down here though.
I don't care, I'm going over into the water now. Oh my god, that was amazing.
Did you fall into the water?
No.
Are you dead? Are you alive? I'm jumping.
I'm alive, I'm in the water, it's all good.
Oh, I'm god, alive in the water as well.
Right, so I was falling through midair and somehow I managed to grab one of those cables you said weren't cables.
Well, there's a specific one you're supposed to grab.
But I was falling for like 3 or 4 seconds.
So you... Like, ah! Wait, you grabbed one like stories down?
Yes!
So, bro. Oh, alright. Let's sit in the water for a bit. Don't get too close to land. And I will...
I think I weaned myself a bit.
I will set our quests back. Right. We'll do this one first.
This one's only 300 meters away.
Can't create a competition in the water. Interesting.
Hang on, we're right next to that bay. Let's just go round into it.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll go round into the safe area the safe way.
I mean, those guys are up on the bridge.
Oh. Alright, that makes things a lot easier. There we go. I'm in the safe zone.
Me too.
All right. Well, while we're here, I think there was a shop here, wasn't there?
No, I don't think there was in this one.
Oh no, it was the other one, wasn't it?
Oh my goodness! You would not believe what happened, dude. Right. So I was falling through the air. Right. You would not believe it. Like I was falling about like 4 floors.
Can't take him.
I totally grabbed a zip.
There is a shop.
I was like, whoosh, it was totally badass. You should have seen it. It was amazing. Why aren't you saying anything? don't think he believes me. I got a deal for you, hey, shotgun.
Yeah. There's a double barrel shotgun for sale.
Sell. Right, let's sell that simple hatchet.
Yeah. Now, where is... Oh, I stashed on the other side of that wall. Because I put one of my things in there. Alright, let's get that out. Fine, crowbar. Dusk till dawn. Alright, sell my crowbar. I don't really want to buy any of his things at the moment, though. And it's not that they're bad, it's... let's buy all of his bits, though. There we go. Alright. Let's... That's a good 300 meters away. We could sleep until morning and then go and deliver these things. Or do you want to risk the outside?
Hang on. Let's have a look. How far do we have to get? Let me pull up the map. Map. That is quite a way to go if memory serves. Let's try it.
Alright. I'm going to set a waypoint partway for a different safe house.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good at this. Ready?
Yeah, sure. Oh, I thought you were doing a competition.
No.
I'm going the wrong way. Even. How about that?
Good job I'm not doing a competition. Ooh, this is a long way up. Let's go this way. I am totally not stealthing this at all.
I don't even know how you got up here.
Carefully. Alright, so I've just passed the safe house. I'm carrying on to the actual mission.
Oh, I see up here. Right.
Ooh, I think something spotted me. I nearly did. Woo! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Totally made it. I'm just waiting outside for you.
I'm actually doing all right.
I'll run around a little bit, seeing as agility points have doubled.
Alright, that's the safe house just passed.
Get in. Turn off my torch. Hey dude, you wanted some lavender?
Quartermaster's got stuff.
Alright, come do that first. Free stuff is free stuff. You selling bits?
Yes.
Alright.
Is it telling you to go away and...
sell that baseball bat. What else you got to buy? Nothing I want. You won't find better deals in all of Haran. Hello, mister.
Oh, yeah.
Lavender. Oh, I can smell it already.
This no, is really that is something else you can smell.
Life. See, because I was falling through the air, right? And you would not believe it.
Cash. Alright, UV bulbs to Alfie.
Hi, Alfie. Alfie.
You need something? Get in line. We're already swamped.
I brought you something to brighten your mood.
My lights! You got the bridge lights? How?
Yeah, good question.
Well, you see, he was falling through the air. Business.
And not Brecken's either. You just tell him you found him in a shoebox.
You're my ace new partner, Crane. I'm gonna take care of you.
Yeah.
That sounds dodgy.
We're gonna be a lot more secure.
That sounds very dodgy.
Alright, well, let's go talk to Buckshot while we're here. Hey, buddy. Sitting in a different place.
Crane, think you might be ready for another combat demonstration? Obviously, close quarters
Explorer.
Is the place to be with biters, so I want my recruits to start working with ranged weapons. You any good with throwing blades?
I can throw blades.
The basics is exactly what I'm trying to teach.
This is going to be so bad.
Yes, I'm sure it is.
Pick up weapon.
I see his shoes.
Not behind us. Oh, on the wall, Shuriken!
Ready when you are.
Oh dear. 30 infected with throwing stars. Okay.
Are you just throwing?
Yes.
Good. You need to be doing more. Oh, just got it. So I'm good at shurikens. Can you give us another one? I quite like that.
You won't find
Didn't even take me up
else.
To... Oh. There well. I like that it used some of the shurikens off the wall.
Well, yeah, I must have thrown about 400,000 of them, so I should hope it's used some.
Should have just bound it to mouse wheel.
Well, it's my, yeah, mouse 3, I think.
Yeah, mine's mouse 4, so it's a side button, so I can just go... Alright, well, while we're here, let's talk to Blake.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it?
Nope.
If Rise's people spot it, they're going to come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
No problem.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. Well, that's another new mission. I think that's a good point to take a quick break. We've done two side missions by accident by climbing up a tower. Thank you very much for watching, everyone, and we'll see you soon for some more Monday night gaming.